Unsettling True Stories.
In the Japanese capital city of 1657, Edo, now known as Tokyo, a huge fire broke out, destroying more than 60% of the city. It's estimated to have killed 100,000 people during the 3 days that it burned. According to legend, the fire was accidentally caused by a priest while cremating a cursed kimono.